Welcome to Review Show. My name's Uriah Tyndall.
I'm Braxton Jacobs.
Tucker Pujols.
So for the first item, we have a Vortex Optic binocular with rangefinder built in. It's $1,400. It's a lot.
Mm-hmm. Has a ballistic laser to it.
Not sure what that is. Yeah, it has 4.8 stars, so must be pretty good.
Yep, Vortex is a pretty reliable company. Makes some good stuff.
It looks reliable.
Yep.
I would rate it probably like...
Oh, it's Bluetooth
like,
too.
Like a 7 out of 10. What about you?
It's Bluetooth, so you can connect to your phone. So you have all the data you need on your phone and everything. When you make quick adjustment when shooting far. My dad has one of these Majiki things too. So they're pretty nice. I probably rate this a 8 out of 10. Tucker, how do you feel about this?
It's pretty cool. I'd probably rate it 8 out of 10 as well.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, for the next item, Uriah.
We have some classic meal assortment bucket. So it's just like a big old bucket full of, how many meals are in here? I think there's 24 servings of meals in here. So if you're like elk hunting like I am this Thursday, it'd be nice to bring up with you. So there's freeze-dried food. All you have to do is add hot water to it, and it's ready to eat in like 2 minutes.
It has a 30-year shelf life.
Yep. The ingredients is pretty all natural, so it has an artificial flavor or artificial color, so
it's... And it is $88.20.
Yep.
It's like $40 cheaper.
The nutrients is pretty good in here.
How many gallons is this? It says it over here, probably. Like 5 gallons?
Yeah.
Fine. So, I don't think it looks that good, personally. Raya thinks it looks okay. But, I mean, it'd be okay if you're out for a few days. So, I'd probably rate it like a 6 out of 10. What about you?
I'd probably rate this a 10 out of 10, because that food actually looks really good. For freeze-dried food, all I have to do is add hot water. There's, like, oatmeal in there. You can have stroganoff. There's chickpeas, rice. Pretty good. It's a 10 out of 10 for me. How do you feel about this, Tucker?
It looks not too bad, I guess. I don't know if I would eat it every day, but for a couple days, I'd probably eat it.
Looks better than school food.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys are just hating on this, but have you ever tried it before?
Have you?
Yes, I have tried it.
Okay.
That stuff is actually really good.
So, Tucker, what do you rate it?
I'd probably rate it like a 7 out of 10.
Okay, for the third item,
Uriah. Mountain.
Tucker.
A Tucker.
Mountain Star 3-person tent set. It's a green tent with a cover on it that's black for waterproof.
It's actually brown tent. It's actually brown.
Okay.
It's a gunmetal camel.
It is $519, and it has 4.3 stars.
Mm-hmm. This is by a reliable elk hunting place. I don't know how to say it. It's K-U and I-U. I don't know if you say that, but 3-person tent, so you can fit 3 people in there. The tent we have is just one big old canvas. It can fit like 10 people in there. So it has a wood stove, too.
Has a wood stove in it, too?
Yeah. This one doesn't.
Does it come with it?
Yeah, it comes with it. You just have to stick to the hole. You can heat up the place.
Okay.
So I'd probably rate it 9 out of 10 for how good it looks.
Probably rate it 10 out of 10 because this actually looks really... I actually will sleep in that place.
I would rate it a... Probably like a 8, maybe.
8 out of 10.
Maybe a 7.
That's pretty good. Well, those are all items we have for you today. We hope you have a wonderful day. See you next week without me.